Hi, Quinnipiac students. This is Tom Moore, the head men's basketball coach here at Quinnipiac. Please come up to the TD Bank Sports Center and see us this Saturday at 3 o'clock in a game that's televised on NESN as we host Atlantic 10 Power University of Rhode Island. The team currently is 6-2. We've had a lot of thrilling and exciting games already here at TD Bank, and we really, really appreciate your support. Really, really need your support as we battle what will be maybe the toughest team on our schedule this entire season in the URI Rams. So this Saturday, 3 o'clock, please come out. We'd love to have you join us in our battle.
Well, I'll tell you what, exams start on Monday. Let's make sure on the 11th you're out there and supporting Coach Moore and his club. I'm going to be out there. Maybe I'll do a little cupid shuffle for you, but hope to see you on Saturday. Peace. All right, big game coming up on Saturday against URI, Tommy. And, yeah, the interesting thing is these students have fallen in love with your program. Ruddy in particular. Talk about their importance at these games.
Billy, they're extremely important. Any kid that can come, and a Quinnipiac student that can come and sit down in that end zone and just cheer and scream as loud as possible for us, I can't explain to you how much it helps our guys. It's a real difference, especially in the second half of games here at TD Bank where we're playing defense down at that end. We have a core right now of students who are really, really into our team. Like you said, Ruddy's runs, and they all, after the game, how much they enjoy him jumping into the crowd and just sort of like, being one with our team after the game. That's important. It's important to our guys, and I think it's important to that core group of students. And we've seen what this place is like, in particular last year during the NEC tournament, in the semifinals, the quarterfinals, but most importantly, obviously, in the championship game against Robert Morris. This place was electric, and it can be, you know, like one of the best environments in college basketball in the country because it's so small and intimate. And we need our students there every night, though, and I'd love to see that group just continue to grow and expand. You know, we're 6-2, and we've played really, really exciting games here. All of them have seemed to have gone right down to the wire. They've all had ups and downs and twists and turns, and you can really, our kids greatly appreciate any time the students come because they really feed off. I, as the coach, can sense the difference in their energy as they come in and out of every timeout, depending on how big the student section is. Now, we've had a really big boost so far in attendance in the New Haven area and in the Hamden area among casual fans, I'd say. And we would love for it to become just something that becomes part of the fabric of being a Quinnipiac student, is that there's a basketball game tonight, I have to be there. And then you make plans, you change your plans accordingly to make sure you're at the game. So we're getting there, and we're just hopeful that it can continue to grow and it continues to be something that people are talking about as a fun time.